100 meter. See, this distance is 100 meter. negative integer. Minus 1, see, left of 0. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, this way. So, now our hotel is minus 2 kilometer distance. Yes? So, hotel, how we will show the hotel? We will show minus 2 kilometer distance. What is the distance? Okay, minus 2 kilometer. So, now we can say the up direction. Up and down. See, up means positive integer. Yes? And down, it is with negative integer. We saw in that example, above the sea level, above the sea level with positive integer and below the sea level with negative integer. Same way, now this direction, left with negative integer and right with positive integer. Understood everyone? Let's learn now about weather. Now weather of above zero shows the hotness. Weather of above zero shows the hotness and weather of below zero shows the coldness. Okay. Now see here, it has given two places. Yes, Delhi. Now during summer, weather of Delhi is hot. Weather of Delhi is hot. Weather of Shimla is pleasant during summer. Weather of Shimla is pleasant and weather of Siachen is cold. Weather of Siachen is cold. Now see what I said. Weather above zero, it shows the hotness. Weather of above zero shows the hotness and weather below zero shows the coldness. Now, so the Delhi, what is the temperature of Delhi? So plus.
And
these are two types credited in the bank account. Yes, credited, so it denotes by positive integer. And debited, so it denotes by negative integer. So passbook entry 25,000 plus 25,000 minus 50,000. Let's learn now profit and loss. Suppose I bought AC. For how much rupees? 9,000 I bought. And sold it for 10,000 rupees. Sold for rupees 10,000. Sold it for rupees 10,000. I bought it for 9,000 and I sold it for 10,000. So in this transaction, I got profit or loss. In this transaction, I got profit of 1,000 rupees. Yes, profit of 1,000 rupees. I bought AC for rupees 9,000 and I sold it for 10,000. So 1,000 is my profit because I bought for 9,000 and I sold it for 10,000. So 1,000 is my profit. So profit we denote by the positive integer. So profit we denote by the positive integer. So what we got here? Rupees 1,000 profit. Yes, rupees 1,000 I got in profit. Okay. Now suppose I bought AC for rupees 9,000. See, what AC? What AC for how much rupees? 9,000 for rupees 9,000. And I sold it. Sold for rupees 8,500. Rupees 8,500. I bought AC for rupees 9,000 and I sold it for rupees 8,500. Now in this transaction, can you tell me what I have got the profit or loss? I bought it is for 9,000 and I sold it for 8,500. Means 500 is my loss. 500 is my loss. So loss indicated by negative integer. Yes, 500 it is loss. See, 9,000 minus 8,500, how much I will get? Rupees 500 loss. Rupees 500 is loss. So profit indicated by positive integer and loss indicated by negative integers. Let's learn now rise and fall. The price of sugar was 40 rupees per kg in the month of November. Rupees 40 per kg in the month of November. Rupees 40 per kg. And in the month of December, it rose by 6. In the month of December, the price of sugar per kg, rupees 44. Rupees 44 per kg in the month of December. See, in the month of November, it was rupees 40 per kg. Yes, price of sugar in the month of November is 40 per kg. And now in the month of December, the price of sugar is 44 per kg. Means now it rose by rupees 4. Means it rose by rupees 4. Rose means it increased by rupees 4. So rise means what? Represent by positive integer. See, for how much rupees it increased? Rupees 4. It rose by, it rise by rupees 4. Yes, plus 4. Yes, so rise. It rose by rupees 4 in the month of December. It rose by rupees 4 in the month of December. Yes, so rising price is denoted by positive integer. Rising price is denoted by indicative integer. Rising price, it denote by positive integer. And fall in price, it denote by negative integer. Now, introduction to integers. The system of whole numbers with negative numbers are called integers. Now, the system of whole numbers, which are the whole numbers? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on. Yes, the system of whole numbers with negative numbers. See, negative numbers minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5. Yes, the system of whole numbers with negative numbers are called integers. Now see, these you have observed in that one example which I gave, the distance from bus station to hotel to shopping mall. Shopping mall it is plus, means for the right of the zero it shows the positive integer and left of the zeros it shows the negative integers, in that we have learned. So the system of all numbers with negative numbers are called integers. The system of all numbers with negative numbers are called integers. Okay, in this given number, see now, negative integers. Let's see opposite of integer. Opposite of 2 is minus 2. 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 See, they are at the equal distance. Opposite of 5. See, at equal distance.